Welcome back to Huey's Comics. So this episode, I am not talking about how crappy Superman is or the last Butter Crush comic. We're going to do a food challenge. And in this food challenge, we're going to try M.R.E.s. So Mike and Vince and Airborne Sapper, we can get a little taste of maybe what you guys had when you were in the military. So we're going to give it a shot here. We've got five things we're going to do. We're going to jump right into the first one. First one's up, beef stew. So go ahead and get your spoon out. Don't eat it yet. Go ahead and get a chunk out if you want.
No.
You gotta try it, Joe.
No.
Okay, then pass it on down.
Yeah, I don't like beef.
David, yeah. It's one. I know, yeah. Don't eat it yet. So I'm gonna put it up here, Joe. Don't try it yet, Avery. Okay, everybody's got a bite? So, this is beef stew. Go ahead and take your bite.
That's not ratchet.
Wow.
The meat has a weird texture.
Yeah, really chewy, kind of soft. Anybody take a second bite? What did they eat down at lunch?
Me.
No.
This next one is. Yeah. Santa Fe rice and beans. Ew. Not a whole lot in there. Yeah, but you tried it. Let's try it. It's part of the game here.
I'm just gonna dip it.
So Santa Fe rice and beans. Are we ready? Have we got their bite?
That
for lunch?
It's not bad.
I would eat it.
I would eat it.
I would eat that also for.
I mean, if it was
really
good.
Really,
did you try it?
Yes, I tried it.
Okay, go ahead, Chris. This one is chicken and noodles with vegetables and sauce. No, come on. Okay, we got their bite?
Yeah.
Ready? Go ahead, take it away.
Can you hand it over?
It's
okay.
The taste is okay, but it's just a jumbled mush. You can't, there's no...
Was it gelatinous?
There's no texture between anything. It's all just mush.
You bite it and then it like slides.
Gross.
Like, who would eat that? So that, out of those three, those are the three meals, which one was the best? Start with Grace.
The rice.
Rice. Jilly.
Wow.
That one? Okay. Jeff? Yes.
The second one.
Rice and beans.
I like rice and beans because of meat.
I go with the stew.
First two.
First two, no one. Pick one. Well, which one?
I
probably
rice and beans.
I like the flavor of your old.
I'm the only one that went for the
noodles. Now we've got something that doesn't need to be heated up.
I'll eat it for lunch.
So this is just the both of your peanut butter and cheese. Yeah. No, 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 we'll do peanut butter first. I'm assuming it's not going to taste too bad, but we never know what. Thanks for watching. Bye, guys.
Hey, get that water! Yes! Yes!